Hey everyone, how's it going? Welcome back to another Battlefront 2 video. This match I had a lot of fun playing, and if you didn't know by the thumbnail of this video, I went 78-2, which for me is pretty good, because normally I die a lot. In my first life, I end up getting 20,000 battle points. I also end up choosing Iron Versio at the end of the match, and surprisingly, I didn't die in the first 15 seconds of me spawning in. Oh, and I got a bit of eliminations too. One thing before I leave you guys with this gameplay, I'm proud to announce my brand new streaming schedule. I'll be streaming here on YouTube at 8 PM to 10 PM Eastern Time Zone every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. I'll have a time converter for the United States on screen right now. Make sure to have your notifications on, because otherwise you'll miss them. I'll leave you guys with this gameplay, and if you enjoyed, make sure to drop a like. I'm Infinite Potatoes, and I'll see you in the next video.
Have reached the first waypoint. Continue the escort.
Whoever that is, we'll take the help. Oh, firing on the transport.
Projecting imminent completion of the East Control Override. Palace doors unsealing. Run decimation programs. Push the enemy back and prepare for phase three. The palace throne room has been sealed. All units proceed inside and override the door control systems. Secure the throne room before reinforcements arrive. The move will fall to the Separatist army.
They're watching us.
The palace is under Separatist control.
Thank you.